All right, today we're going to be taking a look at the progress on both lower hives, second boxes, and see if they're building out any of this honey super at all. There's lots of bees up on here. I just put them on a few days ago, so I don't expect anything just yet, but we're certainly going to take a look. Don't see anything happening up there yet. Again, it is just been a couple days. Goals to see what's going on in here. And there's a lot of bees up in this second box, which is a good thing. Try to do this as quickly as possible because I want to actually get down to the bottom brood box, which I haven't been in quite some time. And pretty good bit of nectar. I'm not going to go through all of these. I'm just going to give them a quick look. Building that out, I do see eggs in the center areas where they've already got it. It's very heavy. Again, lots of brood. Drone brood inside normal comb, but we're starting. They're starting to build out nicely. Said I'm not gonna go. That one's super light. That one must be more than we moved. I see eggs. Very heavy. And lots of drone brood. We're starting to build out regular brood as well, honey on the outside edges. Very nice clumps of drone building out nice cap brood. think I'm seeing everything that I need to see in this box. Lots of capped brood, open larvae, a couple days old. So they'll line up nice in here. Seen her yet, so I don't know if she's up here or back down on the bottom. Building up the center there. Again, building up the center. I'm moving fast. Oh, that was pretty heavy. They're doing a lot of nectar store in there. Find one of them broods and take a look. Definitely have a good population. I'm gonna put my gloves on. Still, thanks to nothing on those outsides. bee bread. It's pollen and bee bread. Ooh, she's heavy. Sounds very dark. Lots of cap brood. There's a lot of bees, I would think. Think that there'd be a lot more up top. I'm doing something. Looks like the pollen bound. Down here at least. That's a lot of brood. And honey. Thank you. trees.